Good morning and good afternoon to every lovely people who's watching the video, and welcome back to our channel Financeable, where we post videos related with finance. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Cash App pending, which means when you're trying to send a money to a friend or a person, it's going to send pending, which means the person has not received the cash. And there's various reasons behind this, and I'm going to be telling you all those reasons and how you guys can fix this. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel Financeable, then don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, and let's jump into the video. The first reason could be if your internet connection is slow and the transaction is just not happening, then it's gonna put your transaction is pending, because once you get a strong internet connection, that transaction is gonna go. So make sure to check your internet connection. That could be your problem. The other thing is if the person you're trying to send is receiving multiple payments at the same time. So let's say I'm receiving 10 payments at the same time and the money somebody sent me is on the fifth line. So until and unless I receive 4 of those payments ahead of that fifth one, the fifth one is not going to be received. So your payment could be the fifth one in row and is waiting to be received by that person. And the other thing is if Cash App server is under maintenance, which means if you're trying to send the money when Cash App server is under maintenance, then basically until and unless Cash App server is online again, your money is not going to be sent and it's going to be put on pending, because once Cash App server comes online, your money is going to be transferred instantly. And the other thing is if the person whom you are sending the money has not accepted it. There's a feature in Cash App when you send somebody the money, until and unless they accept the money, they're not gonna, you know, receive it, or like your money is not gonna be sent to them. So until and unless they see your, you know, money coming and accept it, they're not gonna receive it and your cash is gonna be put on pending. So that could also be the reason, all right? So for that case, you just need to wait. So that's how we guys can fix our Cash App pending. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit that like and subscribe. Bye-bye.